for taking the time. What is in effect in your state, Governor, just to clarify things?
Betty, put that thing down.
Well, I told the people of South Dakota that
put it down.
That we can bend the curve, that we can slow down this virus
Betty.
In our state and really make sure
put
that
it down.
People. So we know that we're in a good situation today. It's going to get much more
I told you it's not to be played with. Give it to me.
We pursue, we're going to have to sustain.
Give me that.
We're going to have to do it
leave that alone.
A week or two. We're going to have to do it for months. And I wanted one that we could be successful at.
So explain how it differs from some of these other mandatory stay-at-home programs that some of your fellow governors have instituted.
Well, we've based every single decision on facts and science. So I told the people of South Dakota we were going to follow the
I told you to leave her alone.
Protocols. We are going to practice good hygiene. If they don't feel well, they will stay home and call their doctor. And that we're also not going to mandate that businesses close. But we're going to tell them to innovate, to figure out new ways to take care of their customers, and to make sure that they're protecting families in the process. What I love about South Dakota
Betty,
is that they all
put that back.
Responsibility. They know that they are personally responsible for their own health, for their family, and their communities. And they're really getting on board with making sure that we're doing the right things here in South Dakota.
Put it back.
And that just makes me incredibly proud of our state.
Well, even the president's task force on this doesn't like the idea of crowds larger than 10 being in a single area. A lot of the restaurants, I'm sure,